Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. It says, find the derivative of the following function. The given function is sine x plus alpha upon cos x. To find derivative of this function, we'll be using quotient rule, which says d by dx of u by v, the function u by v is given by v into du by dx minus u into dv by dx upon v square. This is called the quotient rule. And this will be the key idea. Let us now move on to the solution. We have to find derivative of sine x plus alpha upon cos x. So let u equal to sine x plus alpha and v be equal to cos x. Now we have to find derivative of u by v using quotient rule. Is v square v into du by dx minus u into dv by dx. Let us now substitute the values of v and u in this. V is cos x into du by dx, that is derivative of sine x plus alpha with respect to x, minus u, that is sine x plus alpha, into dv by dx, that is d by dx of cos x, upon v square, that is cos square x. Now this is equal to cos x into derivative of sine x plus alpha. Now since we are differentiating this with respect to x, so here alpha is constant. So the derivative of sine x plus alpha will be cos alpha, because derivative of sine theta is cos theta. But here theta is x plus alpha. So it will be cos x plus alpha minus sine x plus alpha into derivative of cos x, and we know that derivative of cos theta is minus sine theta, so this becomes minus sine x, because here in place of theta we have x, upon cos square x. Now we'll apply the formula of cos a plus b. Is given by cos A cos B minus sine A sine B, and we'll also apply the formula of sine A plus B. It is given by sine A cos B plus cos A sine B. Applying these formulas, this becomes cos x, and cos x plus alpha becomes cos x cos alpha minus sine x sine alpha, because in place of a we have x and in place of b we have alpha, minus, it becomes plus minus of minus sine x is plus sine x. And here we apply the formula of sine a plus b. It becomes sine x cos alpha plus cos x sine alpha into sine x upon cos square x. Now multiplying cos x with this expression, when it becomes cos square x into cos alpha minus cos x sine alpha plus sine x into sine x cos alpha is sine square x cos alpha, and sine x into sine alpha is sine x sine alpha upon cos square alpha. It is cos square x. Now minus sine x cos x sine alpha gets cancelled with plus sine x cos x sine alpha. Now taking cos alpha from these two terms as common, so it becomes cos alpha into cos square x plus sine square x upon cos square x. Now we know that cos square x plus sine square x is 1. So we have cos alpha into 1 upon cos square x, which is equal to cos alpha upon cos square x. Hence the derivative of the given function is cos alpha upon cos square x. And this completes the question. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.